Is this working? I think it's working. I guess somebody will let me know if it's not. Somebody's watching, all right. Ben, thank you very much. All right, so thank you, Clay, for inviting me to do this and for playing. Great set. For everybody for playing. This has been going on all afternoon. It's been fun checking in on everybody and listening to all kinds of different music. Just don't really get to do that too much these days. So thank everybody for listening and checking it out. My name is Matt Seymour. I play in a band called Pedals on Our Pirate Ships, and this is only my second time doing the live stream. I did my first one like in March when this stuff was going on, and here I am doing my second one, a much longer one. So, you know, I'm trying to, I don't normally play this long, but we'll see. I dug up some stuff that's pretty old, and I'll be debuting some new originals and playing a new cover, blah, blah, blah. Anywho, this song's called Night of the Living Wage.
I'm an expert at being a freak. Let's go! Well, they'll work us to the bone, and they'll work us all through the night, till our skeletons are all that we own. And we cringe when we see the sunlight. Well, we rose from our graves to be turned into slaves, fed on crumbs when it's brains that we crave. And I say with regret, we're the undead in debt till the night of the living wage. And this ain't no picture show, this is torture. And it's the only life we know, we're taking orders. We'll form a union of the damned, the sons and daughters. Decomposing where we stand, well we rose from our graves, to be turned into slaves, fed on crumbs when it's brains that we crave. And I say with regret, we're the undead in debt till the night of the living wage. Well, we build their homes and we sew their clothes, and we pave the roads that they drive on. And we work the fields, harvest fruit that it yields. It's our rotting flesh they survive on. Well, we rose from our graves to be turned into slaves, fed on crumbs when it's brains that we crave. And I say with regret, undead in debt till the night of the living wage. Until the night of the living wage.
Thank you very much. That was a special version in that I skipped a verse and went straight to the bridge and still threw the verse in at the end. I've never done that because it's pretty hard to do that when you're playing with a band and you just fuck up. They usually just, let's just try to get to the end and forget that happened, dude. So that's a cool thing. Wow, my sister's on here. Hi. Hi. Ooh, lighting looks good. It took some time. We have a nice view of the rafters here because I'm not a cameraman and I don't know what to do with that. Anywho, moving right along because I am plugging and I'm wasting so much time. I'm gonna have to trim the fat on this set. But this is an old one. Excuse me. First song on Petal's first CD. It's called Sometimes You Have To. Sometimes you have to do more than just give a shit. Sometimes you have to stand up and be a part of it. Look around, throw your television out of the window. Because it's sucking your life out. Sometimes you have to do more than just give a shit. Sometimes you have to stand up and be a part of it. Look around, there's no better time than now to figure out what you want to be about. You think you're smart, you think you're really smart. You figured out everything. One person can't change the world, so why? Why do anything? I think that's really defeated. You're an apathetic elitist. One person can at least be a catalyst. Sometimes you have to do more than just give a shit. Sometimes you have to stand up and be a part of it. Sometimes an acoustic guitar and a voice is better than nothing. Sometimes just hearing a song that inspires you is really something. Look around, open your ears up to the sound of tomorrow. Because it's knocking your door down. You think you're smart, you think you're really smart. You figured out everything. One person can't change the world, so why do anything? I think that's really defeatist. You're an apathetic elitist. One person can at least be a catalyst. Sometimes you have to, sometimes you have to, sometimes you have to do more than just give a shit.
Whew.
It is hot in my shed. But I wanted to play in my shed, so I'm gonna deal with it. And it kind of makes it seem more like a real show. If I'm hot and uncomfortable and having fun. Because you should be hot, right? It's supposed to be work. Anywho. This next song is somewhat newer. It's called Nothing Really Matters. And it's basically about the difficult lesson of learning how to love yourself, which sounds easier than it is. I'm still figuring it out, but I'm working on it, you know. So yeah, it's called Nothing Really Matters. And if they'd only take a look, they'd see that you're an open book. But it's not required reading. Uninspired, self-defeating. Any purpose you might have had, try not to look so sad, little one. I promise that tomorrow there'll be sun, but it's gonna burn you. It's gonna turn you inside out. It always hurts to believe in your self-doubt until you learn to love yourself. Nothing really matters. And
awesome you can be, because you're a work in progress. It takes time to shine your brightest. If you're always looking down, there's no answers to be found anywhere. I promise that life just isn't fair. It's gonna burn you, it's gonna turn you inside out. It always hurts to believe in your self-doubt until you learn to really love yourself. Nothing really matters, and nothing's gonna help. Nothing really matters until you learn to love yourself. So hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on to something. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on to anything you can. Don't give up, give up, give up, give up, give up on yourself, because I know that you're worth it. It's time that you learned it. Nothing really matters, and nothing's gonna help. Nothing really matters, and nothing's gonna help. Nothing really matters, and nothing really matters until you learn to love yourself.
Wow, I am rocking my Band-Aid right off.
Woo!
Okay. How's everybody doing? Awesome. I got these comments. People are watching. Oh, my wife, beautiful wife. I'm so grateful you're watching. I often feel like, you know, you don't have to. You don't have to come to the show, but you know, I like it. Excuse me. This next one is brand new. Debut. This song's called A Couple Chords.
Prepare to die. It's an easy thing to say. It's a young man's battle cry. The truth is so much harder and will never sound as cool as those perfect punk rock anthems that got us through high school. Yeah, I was barely 24 and sure that all my doors were locked. I was angry at myself. I was going off half-cocked. So I went for a walk that took me 16 long years. I am stronger for the journey. It's the reason I'm still here. A couple chords, a couple friends, a couple more, and then we'll do this till the end. A couple floors support my head. Gives me reason to believe that I'm not dead. I'm alive, I'm alive. I played the shows, I did my time, paid my dues, went on tour, lost the battle, won the war. My ears are still ringing from the songs that we were singing. We were there in the beginning, we will be there in the end. A couple chords, a couple friends, couple more, and then we'll do this till the end. A couple floors support my head. Gives me reason to believe that I'm not dead. A long time ago I made a promise that I would stay true. Anyway, I just can't stop it. It's what I have to do. It may not mean much to you. It's everything to me. Another pop-punk fool who fell in love with a steady beat and a couple chords, a couple friends, a couple more, and then we'll do this till the end. A couple floors support my head. Gives me reason to believe that I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead.
got a little boo-boo. Can you see my boo-boo? You can't. But it's there, and it hurts.
Ooh, all right.
So yesterday I was supposed to go see Archers of Loaf with Adrienne Brown. You might remember her. She used to sing in Petals on Our Pirate Ships for like a million years. She's awesome, and it was a birthday present, and we're just gonna have to take rain check and figure it out. Everybody is, but it's a major bummer because they're a real special band for me. This is, it's in my top three Archers songs, so I hope you like it. It's called Web in Front. Stuck a pin in your backbone, smoke it down from there. All I ever wanted was to be your spine. Lost your friction and you slip for a mile. Overdone, overdrive, overlive, override. You're not the one who let me down. But thanks for offering. It's not a voice and I'm not around. But thanks for picking it up. Beyond the radio, sample your rust from a faucet I know. I got a magnet in my head, a magnet in my head. Extra thick, extra long, the way it was wasted. And there's a chance that things will get weird. Yeah, that's a possibility. Although I didn't do anything, no, I didn't do anything. All I ever wanted, all I ever wanted, all I ever wanted was to be your spine. All I ever wanted, all I ever wanted, all I ever wanted. In a mouth kept shut and a tongue twist tied. You're the web in front, you're my favorite lie. You'll bug my lip, your lash in my eye. You're the web in front, you're my favorite lie. Stuck a pin in your backbone, spoken down from there. All I ever wanted was to be your spine. I got a magnet in my head, a magnet in my head. The extra thick, the extra long, the way it was wasted. Wasted. Song name, Can You See My... That's funny. I normally don't even... I can't even read these things, but they're up and I'm reading them. I love Adrienne. Get her to play on here. Good idea. A good idea, man! Hey, bud. Sounds great. We all listening to you. Love you. Richard Bollinger. Oh, what a guy. One of my best friends, bandmates. From bass to lead shredder guitar man to just, God, I'd be lost without him. Love that guy. Glad you're listening, buddy. Cruising right along, you know? We're doing all right. We're doing all right. This song's going to be weird. Clay kind of, oh, look at that. Oh, that's funny, right? Band-aid on the guitar? Maybe I can... This is not a good idea. All right, you didn't pay to see me play with band-aids? Come on. All right, this song Clay requested. It's very old. It's off the first CD. It's a pop-punk country song. It's called Here Lies a Liar. Tim Berry plays on it, and Josh Small.
I bared my soul, they crucified me. They supplied me with the chance to be the Son of God. Upon resurrection, they denied me. Now you'll find me alone. And I'll shoot, 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 shoot that gun into the air. And I'll pray for ricochet. I'm a coward, I don't care, I don't care. a revolver, Russian roulette, problem solver. Don't know why I involved her. It's all my fault, it's plain to see. And I'm dig my grave out by the fire. And the tombstone reads by flickering light, here lies a liar, here lies a liar. And I can't wait for the pearly gates. Saint Peter, I confess, I haven't been a saint, but I ain't done that much wrong. That wasn't done to me from the get-go, all along, played that wrong. I'll say my fare thee wells, and we'll all say our what the hells. We'll all be drinking from the well. Stranger, this next round's on me.
Thanks. That was an old one. I haven't played that one in a while. There's a reason for that. Haven't played this one in a while either, but that's just because of quarantine. We're not playing shows. It's kind of, it's on the news side, and Shannon Cleary will, and other people too, I guess, but he plays it on WRIR pretty frequently, and I'd like to thank him for that. Thank WRIR. We're lucky to have such a cool radio station in this town. They've been nothing but supportive of me since the very beginning. And this song's kind of about music, so that's a nice segue. It's called Headphones. It's off of our EP that's just digital right now. It might be a cassette. But yeah. Pedals on our pirate ships. There it is. Okay, excuse me.
Yeah, I close my eyes, and I am 17 again, all alone in my bedroom for the whole weekend, getting stoned. I'm handcuffed to my stereo, making 90-minute memories in my suburban home. And I let that music save my life. My heart beats in four time, and with my headphones on, the world outside is gone. With the music, you're never alone. With my headphones on, I'm lost inside that song. With the music, you're never alone. Yet summertime, and I am grounded again. I wrecked the car so I can't go see Weezer with my friends, cooped up inside for weeks and weeks on end. I made mountains out of mixtapes, I gave them to my friends, and I let that music save my life. My heart beats in 4/4 time, and with my headphones on, the world outside is gone. With the music, you're never alone. With my headphones on, with my headphones on, I'm lost inside that song. With the music, you're never alone. Always wanted to be on the other side of the stereo, do what they did for me, and get back to the scared 17-year-olds. Let them know that it's going to be alright. Right now, someone's singing, trying to save your life. I think you should hear what they have to say. I learned how to survive by hitting play. by hitting play. By hitting play, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Yeah, with my headphones on, the world outside is gone. With the music, you're never alone. With my headphones on, I'm lost inside that song. With the music, you're never alone.
Cool. All right. Yes. So I think I'm doing good. I think I'm pacing myself all right here. So I can afford a little minute to tune the old axe up. Did anyone notice I messed up a little bit in that last one? Not majorly. Not majorly. That's the nice thing about playing solo. That would have been a big mistake, you know, with three other guys playing the correct part. So, you know, silver linings, all that, you know. Shout out to Dakota Floyd, who just, I just got a package from him today. He did a bunch of cool t-shirts and a new screen printed record cover for our split with the Wild that we did 10 years ago. It's crazy. So he sent me like some patches and some 7 inches, just threw in a whole little goodie bag for me. It's very cool of him. Very excited. We raised some good money for some good causes. So you would think that maybe I'm going to play something off of that record, but I'm not. This next song is from my first band in high school. We were called Tin Fish. And don't bother trying to Google it. You won't find anything. Yet. I hope to put some stuff up eventually, but I've been saying that for years and it hasn't happened. But I thought I'd try to do something fun for this live stream show. So this is very old. This song is it's probably old enough to drink. I think this song's probably 21 years old, which is funny that I was like 19, you know, when I wrote this, and the chorus is "Remember when we were young." So it's kind of cool to be playing it. It makes a little more sense now. Anywho, it's from the town. It's about the town I grew up in. It's called Woodbridge, VA. That's not it. Cruising down I-95, having the time of our lives. Nowhere to go, we'll get there fast. Windows down, stereo up, we never seem to get enough. We always seem to have a blast. Every night's about the same. Out acting lame, but that's heaven to me. Woo. We got our song, and in the end, that's all you need. Whoops. Remember when we were young, doing stupid things and having fun. Never forget where you come from. You'll be okay. Remember your roots, Woodbridge, VA. Woodbridge, VA. Woodbridge, VA. Richmond may be where I roam, but Woodbridge, VA, that's my home. I've always got a place to lay my head. Times when I'm too drunk to walk, I slur my words and I can't talk. I can always lean upon a friend. Playing shows in our garage for skater kids in camouflage. He showed up just to hear us play. Cops showed up and shut us down
just because we play too loud.
We'll live to play another day. Remember when we young, doing stupid things and having fun. Never forget where you come from. You'll be okay. Remember your roots, Woodbridge, VA. Are done. Woodbridge, VA, more than just a place, it means everything. Remember when we were young, doing stupid things and having fun. Never forget where you come from. You'll be okay. Remember your roots, Woodbridge, VA.
Yeah, I messed up a little bit there too, but you know, that's part of what you get here. Okie dokie. Man, this thing really hurts. Ooh. Yes, yes. We did practice in the basement for a lot of years. A lot of after schools, a lot of weekends. Practicing in the old basement. Hey, Elizabeth, let's run with this. Let's run it up the flagpole. See if someone cries. Let's put an end to the tragedy of friends that have died, only to discover they could have lived as lovers if their livers had survived the changing of the tide. Dragged around to see if she could swim. And she did, she swam. She swam back to him. But when she reached the land, he was sinking in quicksand. His hand, and they both went under, and just in time for them both to slumber. Hey, Elizabeth, how's about a kiss, even if it's just a kiss? Goodbye. One kiss could send us to a happy end. We wouldn't have to die, only to discover we could have lived as lovers if our livers had survived the changing of the tide. It dragged her out to sea, to see if she
she did, she swam. She swam back to him. But when she reached the land, he was sinking in quicksand. She grabbed his hand, yet they both went under. Just in time for them both to slumber peacefully, fast asleep beneath an oak tree that never knew their carved initials, hand in hand, 6 feet deep. An oak tree that never knew their carved initials.
Thank you. All right, about 2/3 of the way through, so yeah, we'll see what happens. I might have to cut a couple things out, but so far so good. You know, I'm knocking them off the list. Appreciate the comments. You guys say some really nice things. Makes me feel like I'm not just playing to my phone. This is weird for an old guy not used to this format, but I'm learning. And it's what we got. Okay, ooh, here's a big one. Woo! I'm cheating. I have off screen some lyrics written out. This is a cover song I've never done before. Excuse me. Me and the band were talking about doing it like right before all this happened. Never really got into it. Weren't sure if it was a crazy idea or not. It's kind of out of my wheelhouse, but you know, we'll see how it goes. It's by Elliot Smith. It's called Waltz Number 2, and it's a song that I've always loved, and I never would have ever considered covering an Elliot Smith song. It's just, whoa, you know, why, man? Stay in your lane, you know, stick to the pop punk. But so it's still pop punk the way I do it. So we'll see. First the mic, then a half cigarette. That's the girl that he takes around town. She appears composed, so she is, I suppose. Who can really tell? She shows no emotion at all. Stares into space like a dead China doll. I'm never gonna. You're no good.
have all planned to just leave me alone. Yet the place where I make no mistake, the end, the place where I have what it takes, I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyway. I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyway. I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you.
So that's that one. Okay, a few more left. A few more left that I know a little better than that one, but not like that really matters. Okay, this song is called Silence is Golden.
I feel just like that tree in that forest. I fell down, 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 and they ignored it. And did I make a sound? I didn't, it was profound, but no one was around. And I fear it might be the end. I might never make a sound again. At the bottom of the ocean, I sink down, down, down in slow motion. It's not funny at all. It's what you would call the look before the leap, before the fall. And I fear it might be the end. Yeah, I might never make a sound again. Silence is golden. That's what they say, but what I told them, if it was, they would have kept their mouth shut. They would have kept their mouth shut, yeah! They would have kept their mouth shut. Clichés are a dime a dozen. God damn it, everybody loves them. Write me a metaphor for being bored, underscored, undervalued. That's how you make me feel. Was any of it ever real? And I feel like that mixtape in your Walkman. When the batteries ran down, 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 and you just threw it away. I had something to say, and you didn't hear it. And I fear it might be the end. I might never make a sound again. Silence is golden, that's what they say, but what I told them, if it was, they would have kept their mouth shut. They would have kept their mouth shut, yeah. They would have kept their mouth shut. They would have kept their mouth shut.
Play Happy Birthday. Man, do you think I know how to play Happy Birthday? I can sing Happy Birthday. I can't play it. Well, this is really cool. I got a lot of family on here. That's cool and surprising in great ways. I love it. Just got a few more left. I got about 11 minutes according to the countdown clock. All right, so let's play another one. There's no bad blood in my neighborhood, and I think that's great, but it could improve, it really could. 'Cause in Richmond, plenty of bad blood. It's not a big city, my vicinity's looking pretty good. So let's get awesome. Let's get started today. Don't let your friends, your job, your life get in the way. Don't listen to a single thing they say. There's no bad blood in the room right now, 'cause we've been blessed with the best audience, I don't know how. There's no bad blood flowing through these veins. Yeah, I bled it out, now I'm without that stupid pain. Awesome. Let's get started today. Don't let your friends, your job, your life get in the way. Don't listen to a single thing they say. On the streets outside, it's pitch fucking black, everything is looking bright. It's 1,000 churches worth of candlelight pouring out of our hearts tonight. 2, 3, so let's get awesome. Let's get started today. Don't let your friends, your job, your life get in the way. To a single thing they say.
Woo!
Oh man, it's getting down to it. This was a very long set for me. I hope it's been bearable. I guess I'll just do a couple more. A lot of people that know me know I have Crohn's disease. I've had it most of my life, and I've had my ups and downs with it, and last year was a pretty big down for me. I got pretty sick, and I had, you know, 2 major surgeries, 2 recoveries, a lot of treatments that wasn't working, blah, 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 and, you know, it's not the first time I've been in that boat. When I was a kid, I went through the same thing when I was, like, 14. Real hard time. This song is, you know, it's been in my mind. This song is really about the first time I got sick really badly, and but it was almost identical to the last year when I got sick. So it's called Shoot the Hostage. The scalpel cuts with precision, with incision to the flesh. Suture him up, give him stitches, put a tube into his chest. Don't wake him up, don't wake him up, he still needs to get more rest. Say a prayer, cross your fingers. Medication, medication, medication's not working. Medication, 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 surgery, complications, emergency situation. Medication, medication, medication's not working. The scars multiply, every day more signs of damage. the nurse avoids eye contact when changing his bandage. More drugs, more pills, yes, more than he can manage. Who chose this diagnosis? God damn it, God damn it. Medication, medication, medication's not working. Medication, 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 surgery, complications, emergency situation. Medication, medication, medication's not working. This morphine drip has me falling in love with these hospital walls, with the idea of falling asleep, falling asleep, falling asleep. Situation, medication, medication, medication's not working.
Woo! I left out a woo. Okay, so I'm just gonna play one more. It's kind of a big deal. I'm back. Kind of a big deal for me. June 12th was the 5th anniversary of my dad's death, and as we all know, tomorrow is Father's Day, and 5 years ago when this happened, it was, you know, it was like 30 days before I was going to get married, so, you know, this whole time of year just really brings back some painful memories for me, and I've spent, you know, the last 5 years trying to write this song for him, because that's how I process emotions, and I've been able to write many a song about many a friend that I lost way too early, and so, you know, sometimes it pours out of you, sometimes it's like 5 years and you're still stuck on the bridge trying to figure it out. Anybody who knows me or my father knows he was a big time comic book collector. He was collecting since he was like 6 or 7 years old, and you know, he was like 65 when he passed away, so I inherited a pretty big collection that was a physical, you know, embodiment of what to me was just a huge weight, and the boxes weren't light, you know what I mean? So it was tough. So this song kind of ties that all in via Batman specifically. So this song is filled with what the kids call Easter eggs and what I just call references. So it's taken me 5 years to write this. It's the first time I performed it for anybody, aside from working on like some parts with my drummer, Mike Jones. Shout out, David Hughes, shout out. Love you guys, miss you guys. Can't wait to start playing again. So yeah, here's a song that, you know, like the other ones I played tonight, I'll probably mess up a little bit, but I needed to get this one out there. It's called A Death in the Family. Been a death in the family, and I'm standing here in the rain, all alone in Crime Alley, trying to deal with the pain. I feel like an orphan, I feel like a young Bruce Wayne. Commissioner Gordon, can you come and take me away so I can send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal,
send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal. Yes, let it shine over Gotham tonight. Send up the signal, and it's still raining in Gotham. On this, the darkest of nights outside Arkham Asylum. Devils dance in the pale moonlight, and I'm going crazy. I wear a mask, I try to be brave, no one can save me. So I hide away in a cave, where I can send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal. Send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal. Yes, let it shine over Gotham tonight. Send up the signal, like father, like son. Two collectors, now just one collection. And I've got almost the whole run. But I'll always be missing Batman number one. Batman number one. Batman number one. So I'll send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal. Send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal. And let it shine over Gotham tonight. Send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal, send up the signal.
Thanks, stick around.